Hello, my name is Michael Vaught, and I'd like to sing to you today, Amazing Grace. It's been on my mind a little bit here lately, and today people are just, there's so many things going on in the world, it's just getting very bad out there. And you know, it reminds me of that scripture, Psalms 27:1. Lord is my light and my salvation, of whom shall I fear? The Lord is my strength of my life, of whom shall I be afraid? So if we just walk in the Spirit of the Lord and not worry about all the things that are going on in the world, I believe the Lord will keep us in His light and keep His guiding, His sheltering arms around us and keep us safe from all harm. And I'd just like to pray for everybody out there today that the Lord will just move in your life and save your lost loved ones. Save all of us, Lord. Save our children. Save our mothers and fathers and our aunts, uncles, cousins, and grandparents. Lord, just keep your hand upon our whole family, Lord, and our friends and our neighbors. You know, and just put your hand upon us, Lord. Keep your guiding light in front of us, Lord, and help us to be a light to others. And whatever it takes, Lord, I just pray that you save our loved ones. And I'd just like to ask you if you would hit like and share and subscribe on this channel and help me to get along with it. And if you got a message you'd like to send me, my P.O. Box 682, Batavia, Ohio, 45103. Drop me a line. Send me a prayer request. Send me a song request. Just tell me how you like it. That's what I'm doing here. And I'd like to sing this song, Amazing Grace.
Amazing Grace, how sweet the song that saved but now
for watching, and I pray that each and every one of you will call upon the Lord right now to come into your heart and just save you and keep you under His guiding and His sheltering arms. Thank you so much. I love you all. God loves you. Jesus loves you.